All right, welcome back, viewers. We managed to save all of the colonists, which got us a lot of Paragon points. But, I mean, my Paragon's max seed, so. Let's see, I've got four more levels before I'm maxed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so I should be able to get motivated buyer by max level. That should be good.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it Kira. What is that?
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig and decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now!
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will feed the ground and it will grow.
These fucking Thorian creepers are more difficult to kill than the Asari. One down.
That had the desired effect, I believe. A few more, and it will be severely hurt.
I mean, your Asari really aren't that much of a threat. These Thorians are much, much worse. Considering they can actually one-tap me. To my thing. Oh, God damn it. I keep forgetting how much of a range that thing has. If you say so. And I got explosive rounds. Okay. So Thorians are weak to the shotgun. Makes sense, they're basically zombies. Okay then. Must be above. Ah, come on. Where'd you come from? You shouldn't have been active yet.
Your blood will turn around in a new growth.
Oh, come on. All right, let's change up my equipment stuff real fast. You shall get the high explosives.
Your blood will feed the ground in the new growth.
Oh, yeah, that's much better. See ya, bitch. Now that I got a powerhouse shotgun to knock the ass down, because I was trying to be stubborn and didn't want to change up my equipment, let's fucking do this. Good night. Bye bye. I said bye-bye. take from this real, oops. Fast, got it. Let's take all of them down. Nice, one clean tap, got it. That's right. Fly for me, bitch. Be gone. I think I'm gonna love this shotgun. How that motherfucker stuck in the fucking ceiling? God, I love this combo. I think I found my new favorite weapon. There we go. I knew one of you was going to wake. Go on and heal. Come on down. To Buckshot R Us for all your high explosive ordnance needs. This is just ridiculous. God, this is ridiculous, and I love it. Where the fuck do you come from? Ha 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 ha. There we go. High explosive rail extension shotgun for the win. Spyro. And who are you?
Everything all right? Are you hurt?
I am fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. I came to this world in search of the Thorian. Saren needed its knowledge, and he needed my biotic abilities to communicate with it. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Saren's pretty quick to betray his own people.
He was quick to betray the Thorian, too. After he had what he wanted, he ordered the Geth to destroy all evidence of his existence. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions, but the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need that knowledge to stop Saren.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity. Given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift. The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Do you know what the conduit is, or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
Then whatever it is, we cannot let him have it.
You have the cipher. In time, your visions will clear. They will lead you to the conduit. I only pray you find it before Saren does.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient. Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
Don't tell me you feel sorry for that thing.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more. There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy. I am grateful you saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss of such a rare and remarkable creature.
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic. And he is dangerous. Once I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he's leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you,